Did I miss something?
My 200 hours are up. I'm out of your hair.
Tonight?
Yes. I got a TV gig that shoots tomorrow. Just, you know, don't even worry about it.
Isn't that church thing happening this weekend?
Don't you start in with me, too.
You're bailing on him.
Yes, Dad, I am bailing. I'm a screw-up. Go ahead, say it.
If you don't want to stay here, fine. But don't walk out on these people.
You were mocking them yourself. Why do you care if I stay?
Because you said you would.
So now you care about my acting choices.
It wasn't about acting. It was about keeping you from becoming the kind of man who thinks the world revolves around him.